Hello. The video you are about to see contains images of dolls only.
Hello, everybody!
Yes, you are.
I think that's revolting. You shouldn't say the things I say. This is my day, not your day.
That what?
Well, she's got a point.
You do crack me up, Lacey Lou, but that will do. We don't want any of your prims and prisms this early in the show.
Yes, we do. You're looking very pretty today, as always. Is snoring, yeah.
It's absolutely pouring down. Horrible, isn't it?
Absolutely revolting! Revolting weather! It sure is! So I'm wearing my nice yellow t-shirt with all the little houses and things on the front. I like this one. I like that one. It's pretty. And you've got your leggings with the gold spots on. I like those too. I like these ones, that. I never thought you'd notice me.
And you got your lovely shoes.
Oh, I like these shoes. They've got little bows on them. They're really pretty.
And you've got your best bow, haven't you?
Yeah, I love my bestest bow. I'm just going to lean forward a little bit so you can see. I love my bestest bow. Just it's got the diamond rings on it. Did you see it all right, Auntie Rhea?
I did, thank you, sweetheart.
So what have you been doing this week then? Have you got anything to tell us?
I've been doing all my usual things. I've been doing my lessons and watching cartoons and listening to music and playing with Everrose and Jaden. And I don't know what's going on.
Well, it wouldn't take much to puzzle that Icky, would it?
Don't you talk like that about Icky. Icky's my friend. He's nuts.
Well, all right then.
She's on one today, isn't she, Aunt Maria?
Yeah. She is, yeah.
So why are you puzzling?
Well, I'm puzzling his people are talking on the phone and they're sending emails and they're taking things in that I can't see and they're talking in tones, and if I say, Daddy, what that? Who's coming? What's on the phone? What's happening? Is it something for Lacey Lou? What's happening? What do you say, Daddy?
I say, well, don't we usually talk on the phone? Don't we usually send email? Yes, because if you want to talk to Mummy, you need to make an appointment, don't you?
Yeah, you do, because she's always got her headphones on. That's right, Lacey. You can't get a word out of her. You have to say, Earth calling Mummy, Earth calling Mummy.
Look at the way why she's wheedling you, Daddy.
I know, but on this occasion, it's not going to do anything because there's nothing to say.
No, there's absolutely nothing going to happen. What do you think, Jack?
I don't think so. I think you're keeping secrets. But, Lacey, you mustn't try to find out what they are because I think they're nice secrets and we'll find out when it's time. Do you think? Yeah, I think.
I think you're a very sensible
man. I was going to say, an old head on young shoulders.
Yeah, I think you're a very sensible little boy.
But I want to know. I don't like secrets.
You'll find out if there is, and I'm not saying there is, if there is something to find out. You'll find out. But in the meantime, elephant ears need to keep themselves to themselves.
I haven't got elephant ears. They're small ears.
No, you have lovely petite ears, darling.
Well, I think we should drop this subject now, don't you, Daddy?
Maybe, because if there is any secret to find out, you might find out in about 18 years' time.
Yeah, about 18 years' time.
No, Daddy, that would be a vaulting. A vaulting!
Oh, I do love you. Oh, I do love you so much.
Oh, I love you too. Mummy and Daddy and Icky and Bert and Jack and everybody.
Oh, you're so sweet. Come on then. Should we have surprises?
There's surprises! Surprises, what are they having?
Well, I've got one here, but...
It's a vaulting! A vaulting! You do.
I think she's great.
Right.
Here it is.
Give it to her.
More importantly.
Yeah, give me my secret. Oh, Jenny, Stacey's a PikmiPop. I haven't had one of these for ages and ages.
No, I didn't know you had any left, and I haven't seen any for a while. So I found it right in the bottom of your bag. Let's just turn this around so everyone can see. Now, are you going to help me tear?
Yeah, I help
you
tear.
Let's see where we are. There we go. Oh,
you're hard to get off, aren't they?
You're hard to get off.
Yes, yeah, so they're not made to open. That was quick. Well done. Well done.
You're about to lose your ring, Poppet. Let me put it back on for you.
Oh, thank you, Mummy.
There we go. You going to help me get out?
Yeah.
Oh, I think we've had this one, actually. But it's still a nice one.
Oh, this is Nikki the whale shark. She's a rare. I got two rare Nikki. I did just want to do that because I've already got this one and you haven't got any. Oh, Lacey, that's cute. Thank you so much. She's a true one. Oh, she's full down, Mummy.
Right, let me hang her over two of your fingers and then perhaps she'll stay better. There she is, see?
Are you going to show me?
Oh, this is on my hand.
All right. Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, that's soft and they smell lovely, these.
Oh,
they?
It is soft, that one.
Yeah, it smells gorgeous.
I think you've got her upside down, darling. In fact, I've got her upside down. There we are. There she is. Oops, she's falling off your little hand. There we go. There's her little tail. There she is.
She's cute. She's cute.
There we go. Let's take her off you for now. And we'll see her afterwards. But we've got your other surprise.
Yes, we'll bring her back.
Yeah.
All right.
So what's our other surprise, Daddy?
Well, we've got another one. We hope this is going to be just as good.
Oh, good! BushBabyWorld Collectables! Let's have one of these, and I really wanted them to say cute.
Because they are cute, these. So I'm going to help you with this tear again. There we go. Why this tear should never tear. Ah, there we go. Now it's coming.
Got really easy today.
Now, if I remember rightly, there's a little slidey bit.
There we are. This is slidey bit.
This one bit. Oh, clever girl. Let me put that just down here while we see what else is in here. And there's another blind bag with the little accessories in. That down, and there's a little I think that's like a little, either it's a bracelet, I think it's a bracelet, put the charm on, and there's a little thing for around your ear.
Thank you.
There we go. So if I remember rightly, we have a an accessory and a charm in this little blind bag and your character in the big blind bag. Pop this under here so we see who your character is. And she has stickers in here too. Shall I open these for you?
Yeah, you open and I'll get it out.
Right. So here is your bush baby coming out now.
Oh, she's all sleepy, Mummy. I can't.
There we are. We'll put her on your hand. Oh, how cute.
I love these. They're so cute. This is Sunny, she's got a white tummy and she's bright yellow and she's got purple ears and a purple. Turn her around, Mummy, so we can see. She's got a purple bit on her tail. And look what we found out. You do it, Mummy, because I can't reach older.
Look, if you twiggle, there's a little butt at the back of her head. And if you twiggle it, her eyes move.
But she's so cute! Oh, Lacey! She's too inkling! She can play with like Lulu, my bush baby! Well, help me get some more of these!
I will try and find you some more of these, my loves. I was meant to be going out today to get some more surprises, but I couldn't because it was too wet. But she's a cute one, isn't she? So, shall we see what her... I'll just put her down here till we see what her accessories are. Okay. Oh, I hate these blind bags that don't have a way to get them open. Once you get them open, the stuff inside shoots out.
So they're very annoying.
They're very annoying indeed. But we have this little accessory and here's the charm. So let's just see. Right, my precious, you have got... I can just put them onto your hand so you can see. There's her accessory. It's a little apple. And you've also got, as your as an accessory, a little perfume bottle.
Oh, how cute!
And the charm for your bracelet... Whoops, they've just fallen right off your hand. And your charm is a little gold handbag.
Oh, that's so cute. That's really, really cute.
I'm going to take them off here. Because if you want to save them, I'm going to save them for you. Otherwise, they'll all drop down. So I'm going to get Madam Miss, and I'm just going to put her here against you. Whoops, let's put her the right way up. And now I'm going to try and find the Geek, who's in her peepop ball. And I'm going to just put her, try and find the right way up off her. There we go. That way. And I'm just going to put her here. On your hand. Is that okay?
Yeah.
There we go. So those are your two little surprises. Do you like them?
They are really cute surprises. I have some nice surprises tomorrow, Lacey.
Well, we're going to see very soon because it's time for us to go now. So would you like to close us out?
Let me come back and see you again soon. And in the meantime, take care of yourselves. And enjoy your bye, boys.
And... Let's be good to each other.
Bye-bye. Bye.